अस्सलाम वालेकुम व रहमतुल्लाहि व बरकातुहू। आई होप यू ऑल आर वेल। अल्हम्दुलिल्लाह। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस ग्रामर विद चिल्ड्रन। ओके ओके, जस्ट आंसर मी ओरली। व्हाट एवर यू अंडरस्टूड इन द स्टोरी, जस्ट आंसर मी ओरली। वेयर डज ग्रैंडमा सिट टू रीड द न्यूज पेपर? ग्रैंडमा सिट ऑन हर चेयर टू रीड द न्यूज पेपर। Whom does grandma ask to take to look for her spectacles? Whom does she ask for? Grandpa. Yes, grandma, grandpa to look for her spectacles. Grandma asks grandpa to look for her spectacles. Yes. Next, where does grandma keep her spectacle case? Yes, answer me children. She kept the spectacle case under her pillow. Keep the spectacle case under her pillow. Next, think and answer this. Who do you think Amit is? Who do you think Amit is? Grandma's grandson, grandma's son, grandpa's son. Who is that? Option A, grandma's grandson. Yes. Next, why does grandma need spectacles to read? If place is there, you can write in your textbook, or else you can write in your classwork or workbook, children. Okay? Amit laughs because he finds the spectacles on her head. Okay, why does grandma need spectacles to read? She is unable to read without them. Means without spectacles, she is unable to read. Understood? Why does Amit laugh? Because Amit found the spectacles on her head. Okay. Amit laughs because he finds the spectacles on her head. Understood? Next, of course, do you think grandma is forgetful? Yes, grandma is forgetful. Next, what do you think grandma does after she finds his spectacles? I think grandma reads the newspaper after she finds her spectacles. Next, your grandfather has lost his pen. He asked for you to find it. What do you do? Yes, your grandfather has lost something. Lost his pen. What you will do, children? You will help him or pretend you do not know, do not hear him. Yes, or be rude to him. What you will do? What you should do? You should help him. Understood? Next. Okay, talk, work in pairs. This is the bit for only in order to improve your speaking skills. Yes, as discussed in previous classes also, this is the bit to improve your speaking skills. So see here, I can't find work in groups of four children. Work with your friends or with your brothers, cousins, sisters. You can play with them. So what you have to do? So yeah, I can't find my book. Look for it in your bag. Look for it on the desk. Look for it under the table. Oh no, remember, I kept it behind the shelf. So one of the boy, this is one boy, this is the four friends. So what he is asking? He is asking that I can't find my book. Another person is saying, look it in your bag. Another person is saying, look in your desk. Another is saying, look under the table, he said. So then your role. Yeah, oh, I forgot to remember that. I kept that behind the shelf. Like this you have to play. So in the same way, see here, socks, shoes, watch, spectacles. How you have to play? You should ask for socks. I can't find my socks. So one of your friend will say, search in your cupboard. Another person will say, search in your under a pillow. Another person will say, search in your chair. So, okay, from this anything you can use, children, means search from your in your cupboard, or search under a bench, or search under a blanket, like this you can use. Okay, so suddenly you will remember and you will say that, oh yes, I found under the tree. Like this you can make sentences. Understood? Student 1, student 2, student 3, student 4. Okay, understood, children? Next bit, speak. Okay, repeat after me, children. Cell, sing, sun, shell, shore, she, cell, sing, sun, shell, shore, she. Now read this. Swim, swam, swim, swan, swim, swan, swam. She sells, she sees shells on the seashore. The seashore is full of seashells. Yes, repeat after me. Sell, sing, sun, shell, shore, she. Next, swim, swan, swim, swan, swim, swan, swam. Okay? I think everyone understood. In the next class, I will discuss you few more bits, children. Till now, jazakallahu khair.